Who am I? Nourish Merak is my name. And what do I want to be? I want to be someone others can look up to and say, that is who I want to be. A role model and a future leader of India. Truth be told, I am a money-minded person. And yes, money does play its part. Maybe that is why my goals often change. But now, I have my heart set on being an inspiration to others. But not everything can go my way. The constant pressure of making the right choice weighs me down. I am the eldest and it is my responsibility to take care of my family. And the question is, can I? Will I make it to the top? Will my abilities be enough? Am I good enough? Is my dream merely a fantasy? Such uncertainty and unanswered questions scare me. But what happens if I can't live the life I wish to? Regret. Every day for the rest of my life, the question of what if and if only will haunt me. What if I made the wrong choice? Or if only I hadn't given up? I would tell myself of the things I could have done, which I can't do anymore because it's too late. Society is funny. They ask you to be yourself, yet judge you for what you dare to dream of. And I too am in the same boat. I, as child of my family, have a reputation to uphold and parents to make proud. With judgmental eyes, they look down on me. Watching every move I make, they make me question myself, telling me my dreams are too unrealistic and pressurize me to choose something else. I am lucky I have a mother who supports and has faith in me. We live in a country where we still question, can a woman be a leader? And if she becomes, won't she be a victim to face slurs and sexist remarks that have been going on right from the history of Indian women leaders? Well, we cannot change the history, but we can change the future. So, I have made my choice. That is, I want to become one of the future women leaders in India. Thank you so much.